start of conference week, we're gonna do great things.
Inks.
Inks. And now, looking. This is our time. Now it's your time.
Now is. Rich.
Hey, everybody. Hi, I'm Tim.
Awkward.
I'm Angelina.
And I'm Megan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
It's currently like 4:10. And we got up so fast. I have a feeling it's gonna, when we look at the clock next, it's gonna be like 4:10 and we're gonna be like.
And we're leaving at 4:50.
Mm-hmm. Don't know what. We have to pick up Uncle Cole. And
UC.
Tyler's coming with us this year and we are heading to the airport.
For what? Wait, what are we going to get? I don't know where we're going.
Get to the conference.
But it's going to be 18.
I'm not sure if you can see us, but we just tried these peanut choco crispies.
With the kind of creepy lemur on it, but can't miss it in the stores.
But honestly, if anyone's like a lemur in this room, it's Megan, so.
I'm buying chocolate. Don't even think I'm tasting and eating too, 2 grams of protein. Feels like 2 grams of fun. That's what it feels like.
What?
Hi, Emma.
Hi.
You look so beautiful this morning. So does
Hello,
Kendall.
People.
Caleb Cowan.
Alright. Do you have any...
What's your name again? I feel like that's what you always do in every video that I take of you.
Me?
Yeah, I like put the camera on you and you just naturally just...
So we had to make some cuts, but this will be our entire conference.
So... the B team.
We're here in Texas.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
What is
where
number one in Queens?
Number one in stands
for best.
Where's the
bar? So
that's what the losers say.
We're
that's right. Oh, Mandy's here. It's obviously a party.
Is conference right where Mandy?
Yeah. And where is everybody else?
They, right in there.
Are they not?
Not the parking lot. Does
that have a cool snack with you today?
Yeah, I do. They're chicken crisps.
Literally, my whole vlog is Amanda today. Everywhere she goes, it's like. Oh, do you have anything you want to say to the world?
We survived, and I'm eating
gluten. Wow, that's a good one, Caleb. You win. Sorry, upper body.
We're gonna go down to this side.
She's
this is called a pyramid. Yeah, no, stay there. Maybe
I know, I just, you know.
And then go to the other side. I'm holding something as we speak. Alright, guys.
So that was the class today. Say hi. Don't say hi.
Ready?
Thank you.
We got me playing in the field, so give me that toot-toot. Let me get a beep. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing all over the floor. The remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on Coke and rum, I'm like so what?
All my girls looking good. Everybody just looks dressed to the nines. Where's Emma?
Where is Emma? Oh, she needs
to get
her shoes.
Here? You look like you kind of look like you just were at a dance recital. Like,
what?
You look good. That's what I'm saying.
Yes, I do.
Yeah! All right. Happened to us.
Let me begin the story. So we go into the van and we're like, it is a disaster in here. Like, what happened? Like, and we're looking, there's like food everywhere.
There's
like,
a wallet.
We found a wallet on the seat. I found under the passenger seat a pair of Jordans. And I'm like, whose are these? And we're like holding it up to like the boys' van. And we're like,
are these?
Like, no. And then as we're sitting there, like, we're like, where's the driver? Like, what's going on here? And then Isaac goes, guys, you're in the wrong van.
It was a pretty scary moment in our lives.
I was like, oh no.
When I was searching, your love was never far. You made a way to get to me. You were the whisper leading me to your heart. Forever I belong to you. Now I can see clearly my God, you for me.
Agree.
I just like, I'm just here, ready, expectant, and waiting.
Because the best
is yet to come.
So we made it to Brahms. And what are you eating right now?
I'm eating peanut butter cup ice cream.
Peanut butter.
Full peanut butter cups in it. Can you zoom in on that?
I'm zooming in.
It's good. Tastes good.
What did you get, God, Kendall?
That guy has a license plate from Alaska. He just drove away.
That sounds delicious. What is that?
Ooh,
it looks really good after it's already been devoured. This is, just check the receipt, honestly. You don't really need me to tell you.
Cover your credit card.
Brahms. And what's that, lovely Emma?
This is a chocolate ball, and not to be dramatic or anything, but it changed my life, so.
Day two, lead us in. That way? Oh, are you mime?
Speechless.
Mandy? No words.
No words.
All I can do is like scream. And I don't really want to do that. Because that's annoying on camera.
Oh, hi!
How do you feel about day two?
I feel great. I'm so excited.
Amen. He doesn't like
like it, whatever it is. Michaela, how do you feel about today?
I'm very excited.
I'm very excited too.
There's nowhere you won't go. Nothing you won't do. No place that I could hide.
You're always in pursuit.
I'm never too far gone.
So, if you wanna follow me, go give me a follow.
Always in your spot.
Watch out!
And I'll wait for you. You're always right on time. You're always pursuing.
I feel like you don't say cribs twice. Last time.
Planning on being here for a second time. Last night, Robert said, like, he's
talking about your perspective.
Let's change our perspective right here, right now. Put up, everyone, ladies, put on your glasses. Alright, yes, your prescriptions are on. I'm ready to receive. My hands are open, like a gift. Okay.
So this is the best one to go second 2 times in because he calls them. Hear from people, so it's good to be in it.
So
the first time I
cried,
it's
great.
I
can't wait.
It's really good.
Where are you gonna go do?
After party.
After the after party. We're gonna keep it going.
In my life. What? Red Bull. The after party.
After.
The Red Bulls.
Yay. Post-rain, how do you feel?
Great, it rained.
Okay, you're so...
I didn't watch weather channel.
How do you feel?
Great.
Precious star...
I
How do we feel about day 3? Yeah! Amanda!
Day 3!
Yeah! Oh, this is so embarrassing! Wow!
What am I stepping on?
Oh, your drawstring. Okay, cool. The lady behind the camera.
And that lady behind the camera.
My life thing is to me.
3, 2, 1.
Emma.
Let them out. It is.
Not
or I feel like I'm crying in front of the entire
If you just saw how many boys were just crying.
Like, Kaden, so I literally
not love Kaden.
Literally.
So that we can express our emotions.
Oh, be now. I don't do videos. My name's Talia, and I don't do videos.
What's the name?
My name is Talia, and I don't like to have any fun whatsoever.
Oh, is that true? What? No. Why? How do those taste?
Very good.
I'm gonna spill the tea.
So
interesting.
Yeah, vlog update.
Okay, so there was a clothespin on my backpack, and the guy was like, "Hey, it's not on your backpack." And I was like, "What?" So I turned around, and there was a clothespin. So text me with the number.
Text
me. So your brother called the number. And then when we got to our room, I texted it, and he was like, "Who is this?" And I was like, "The girl you called, the person you heard the clothespin on." And he was like, "That was smooth, right?" And we were like,
I mean, kind of smooth.
We're meeting up, but really, we're gonna look at him from a distance. If we think he's cute, if we don't, I'm gonna be like, sorry, my youth had something, so I can't.
Okay. That's actually smart. Because it's not mean.
So it turns out the person that told me that there was something on my bag is him, but I don't know what he looked like because it wasn't like I was like looking at him.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's confusing, but that was a good story time. Zoom in on Cassandra.
Yeah. All the people who I had to step on to get here. Thank you.
Last session.
I'm so
you're sad.
So 18, and I'm really sad about it.
We're gonna worship so hard. I believe you, Tisa. Last session. Thoughts?
I'm super hyped. Ready.
Yeah.
Kind of sad, but I got this.
Yeah. Sounds good. Sorry. Pre worship.
Pre worship. Gateway Conference. 2018. I'm really sad.
Yeah, your MC
MC skills are gonna.
I cried twice today, and I don't know why I cried the second time. That just happened. Okay.
No, it's just what happens. Uncle Cole is literally being so helpful to everyone.
You're gonna insult him, aren't you? And then you're like,
wait. No. No, I really was gonna say, like, he's really just being having a servant heart.
I wasn't like crying at the last one. I just like couldn't stop like smiling and like smiling, looking at everyone and like just like getting excited, like jumping, and I was like, whoa, look at this. Like, cause for some reason, like when we were worshiping, I saw this wall like building up, like our words, like coming against everything that was like trying to come against us. Like that was the picture I got. And then like when we were singing Bite My Back, like that, suddenly like I saw, like realize that like literally we are the wall and we're rising up and like everything's building up and like nothing can come against us. Like it's not like something's protecting us, we are protected. We are the protected.
Like when we were coming and we were touching everyone, and I grabbed the trash can, and I felt so cool.
If I was saying in the song like I'm surrounded by you, and I was like,
girls,
it was like I
grab
shook
the
it.
Trash like, it's so It's a video. Look.
Last thing. It's all over. It's so sad.
But we made it here. And classic.
And I'm totally
tradition.
Thank you. High five. Yeah.
I think.